Hello, K.M.K here, coming with another Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle video, and today we got the new event of Zamasu. So, alright, let's go. Oh, wait, not with the speed. Let's do it.
Justice given forth. I am the world. Now worship. Venerate the most noble, splendid, immortal, and supremely powerful god, Zamasu.
Okay, let's introduce the team. I'm using Fusion Zamasu, the non-deformed version. Since this is going to be his first proper team, so it's going to be interesting to use him. Goku Black. Goku Black is a beast. Too bad he's not for Red Sun as such. Kid Buu, I'm using Kid Buu just as a buffer and to fill in a slot for Worldwide. My leader is the new Zamasu. That's also why the first time that I'm doing it. So I'm. When there is no category of your enemies, miniature. Okay. So I'm using him. I'm also using Goku Black and Zamasu. They are really good units, so that is why I'm using them. And this Zamasu. Because why not? Okay. Let's get started. Die, you non-believer. Let's do this. Then this. Goku Black and Zamasu. They will be able to handle this easily. Nice. That's right, I am immortal. Nice. Okay, Zamasu, do it. Damn. He's destroying everything. Oh. What is? Oh yeah. Oh, ha 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 ha. Infinite muscles. The 10 million is real. What the fuck? Zamasu is just as nodig. Damn. Well, this won't be an easy wipe, that's for sure. What the fuck do I have to do? Well, I won't be beating it in 5 turns by the look of it. Then how am I supposed to beat this event in 6 turns? 5 turns? How does this work? Strange event. Okay. Anyway, guys, that was the team that I used. I'm a bit surprised. I'm a bit disappointed, and I don't know what to think. So that was K.M.K. Thank you for your videos and signing and arrivederci. And I hope to see you all next time. K.M.K. out. Bye and stay safe out there.